like a men ostrom. I had fell onto the Spanish girl just behind me. It was a lot kind of much more of a race, so it was kind of had her spur me on, whereas here it's so hard when you're on your own. It's just, I don't know why, it just makes it so much more difficult. So I'm really pleased with that. I'm just very, very tired and sore now.
Is that your last race before moving into your final preparation for the games?
Yes, thank God. It was my final race. It was nice kind of finish on a high and feeling confident, but now it's all about the preparation for the games. At the end of the day, what I've done here and what I've done at Barcelona, it doesn't affect anything that's going to happen at the games.